In our previous world, death didn't care. It went after people indiscriminately and randomly. But this world is a whole other ballgame. We can fight back. Welcome to the Not Dead Yet Battlefront.
What are you trying to accomplish?
This is the afterlife. You'll get obliterated if you don't fight.
Fight? What?
We can exist as long as we resist Angel.
People here, all of them, were given such unfair lives.
I lost everything I wanted to protect in 30 minutes. I just wanted to defy this high and almighty god if he actually exists anyway. Let's cut loose! Did anything wrong? How could I ever forgive God for that? If I vanished now, could I start over anew? Could I accept normal happiness?
It gave me a reason to live. Once I found it, I died before accomplishing anything.
Everyone only gets to live life one time.